This crochet shell stitch pattern is one I'm thinking of doing a full tutorial on in the upcoming year. It's primarily double crochet and single crochet. What do you think about it?